Hi, this is Shalini Chaudhary, and today I'm going to explain you logical functions and logic gates. See, there are many logic gates and we'll see in detail, but basically three basic gates are there, but as total there are seven logic gates. And in this, each of the logic gates will use only binary system. Binary is a numbering scheme in which there are only two values possible for each digit, and those values are 0 and 1. It's like 1 is high, 0 is low, 1 is true, 0 is false. Okay, we'll see, now we'll see the logic gates in detail.
Start.
Okay, see, there are some logic gates. There are three basic logic gates: AND gate, OR gate and NOT gate. These are the basic logic gates and basic gates. And there are two universal gates. NAND gate and NOR gate are two universal gates. Why we are calling them as universal gates? Because by using this NAND gate or NOR gate, NAND gate and NOR gate, we can design any of the gates, and or not anything we can create, we can design by using NAND and OR, NAND and NOR. And some other gates are also there, that is XOR and XNOR. XOR is exclusive OR and XNOR is exclusive NOR. So now we'll see the logical symbols for all the gates. So for AND gate, first of all we'll see the AND gate. AND gate is named as AND because it acts as the same way. It acts as the same way as the logical AND operator, like the logical AND operator. We'll see the symbol first. This is the symbol of AND gate. There will be two input, like A and B, we can say A and B, and this one is output, like Y or F, we can take. So basically, there are two inputs and one output. So the function, it acts like Y is equal to A into B. Means we are taking multiplication, means output will be the multiplication of two inputs. Now we'll see the truth table, like A, B, there are two inputs and one output, two inputs and one output. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. When we are taking this one, so what we are getting, it is multiplication. So it will be like we are taking false, false. It will be true only when both the inputs are true. The output will be true when both the inputs are true, because we are taking it acts as multiplication. A into B will be the multiplication of two inputs will be the output, will be the value of output. So in this case all will be 0, because 0 into 0 will be 0, 0 into 1 will be 0, 1 into 0 will be 0. So in case of AND gate, that will be true if and only if both the input values are true. Our next basic gate is OR gate. This is the symbol of OR gate. Again, we can take the same example, two inputs A and B and one output Y. It acts as a logical operator OR. Means Y will be equal to A plus B. So it will be true when any one of the input will be true. Like if 0 plus 1 will be 1, 1 plus 0 will be 1, 1, 1. If both are true, then it will be true. But both are false, then it will be false. So in case of when we were talking about the AND gate will be, in case of AND gate, the output will be true if both the input will be true. Both the inputs are true. And in case of OR gate, output will be false if both the inputs are false. Otherwise, it will be true. The next one is NOT gate. NOT is basically an inverter. It will just, if the input is A, the output will, Y will be equal to A inverse, the opposite of A. If input is 0, then output will be 1. And input is 1, then output will be 0. It reverses the logical state. Okay. Now we'll see the universal gates, NAND and NOR. So NAND gate is, the symbol of NAND gate we'll see first. It is one and followed by a not. And followed by a not. So if A, B, Y, so Y will be equal to A into B inverse. Okay. So not of A and B. So basically, when we have two inputs and one output, then the truth table will be like this. Yeah, in case of this NAND gate, if there are two inputs and one output, this is AND gate followed by a NOT. So in AND gate it was like 0001, because when both the inputs are true, then it was supposed to be true. But it is inverse of that AND gate, so it will be 0 or else OR will be 1, because 0 0 0 and inverse of 0 is 1, 0 into 1 is 0, inverse of 0 is 1, 1 into 0 is 0, inverse of 0 is 1, and then 1 into 1 is 1 and inverse of 1 is 0. And the next universal gate is NOR gate. So it is OR gate followed by a NOT. A, B, we are taking the same input, A, B, and Y will be equal to A plus B, inverse of A plus B. So in when we were taking the A plus B, that is OR gate, it was like 0, 1, 1, 1. Because when we are adding 0 plus 0, it will be 0 and inverse of 0 is 1. When we are adding this, it will be 1 and inverse of 1 is 0. Again the same thing, 0, 0. So this is the truth table for NAND gate, NOR gate. Now we'll see the next gate, that is XOR. XOR is exclusive OR. The symbol of XOR is this one. Again we'll take the same input A and B, and it's Y. So Y will be equal to this one. A, B bar plus A bar, B. This is XOR. So XOR. So we'll see the truth table. In case of in this one, the output will be true if one of the input is true. So in this case, it will be true and this will be true. If both the inputs are same, then it will be zero. It is false. It is true when only one input is true, or else it will be false. So we can take we can see that A, B bar, if both are 0, then this will be 0, 1. 0 into 1 will be 0. Again, the 0, this will be 1 and 0. So 0 into 1 will be 0. So 0 plus 0 will be 0. So similarly, when both inputs are different, the output will be true. XNOR. XNOR is exclusive NOR. Exclusive, the symbol of exclusive NOR is XOR followed by a inverter or NOT gate. Same A and B we are taking Y. So Y will be equal to this one, the same XOR and NOT, inverter of inverse of XOR. So well, the formula for this one, Y will be equal to this one. So now the value of the output will be true if both the inputs are same, and its output will be false when both the inputs are different. So in case of 0, 0, it will be 1. In case of 1, 1, it will be 1. Because outputs, inputs are same, so output will be true. And if both the inputs are different, in that case, output will be 0. So these are all about our 7 gates, 3 basic gates, 2 universal gates, and 2 other gates. That's all. Thank you. I hope you understood the topic. For any queries, please comment. And please like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to click on the bell icon. Thank you.